This vase has a very special and distinctive sign on it, and you will see in the next video why is that. I like to insert the screws by hand because that way I can feel when it is too much for the screw and it's about to break, or on the contrary, the screw got in too easy. I see it has signs of that worm, that wood eating worm. So this is where that worm had business to do. Yeah, it's gonna be a smaller vase because of those cracks, but that's the way it's gonna be. Now I'm gonna take the parting tool and dig in a little bit where I think the crack will end, here and here. Just so I have a point of reference. Because this prevents the wood from drying up too fast, and also it holds it together in case any cracks appear or I didn't see them, things like that. Now I'll take the biggest Forstner bit I got and drill a hole as deep as I can. So now I'll enlarge with a skew chisel the entering so I can insert that Forstner bit along with the chuck all the way. Now, because it is very light, it doesn't have enough mass, so it starts chattering. It seems that somehow I didn't see those two holes for that from that worm I was telling you. Oh well, still gonna be beautiful. Now I'll take this parting tool and separate it. Maybe I should have cut it with a handsaw, but that's too late. It's too late for that. Thank you for watching this video. I hope it was useful to you, and see you next time. Bye.